We went in the family's basement and sent them through a green screen. You could see we're in a low ceiling, a 9-foot ceiling, photographed all the family, stripped them together, put them on the street, and look what we came up with. And that was a 50-inch light box that we put at their bar mitzvah. And look at this, Shannon and the city. Not Sex in the City, but Shannon in the City. And I think that is really cool. And you know what? Her friends went crazy for this stuff. And it's really fun and easy. Here, I put her on every billboard in Times Square. Isn't that great? And you know, they really, really had fun with this at the party. This was a 90-inch banner at the party. So, then we did this, and then we did this, Marlon Brando. And then we took this guy on this trampoline, cut his legs off and did that. Turned him into light boxes for the party. A lot of you have seen this art that we're decorating Bar and Bat Mitzvah's Sweet 16s. Now here's a movie theme. Look at this, Rocky. Now we lit each portrait to match the movie poster identically. And we downloaded the posters off the internet. We looked at the lighting, looked at the yellow cast. I lit his face to match that one of Russell Crowe, and there it is. We put his name, you know, Matthew Oakes on the gladiator. Now you're thinking, hey, what about copyright? Well, I'll get to that. The mother said, Clay, how much are these posters going to cost me? I said, they're going to be about $650 each with mounting, framing, hanging, you know, and she says, well, then I can only afford six. So I mocked up 12 of them, and which ones do you think she left out? None of them. Once you see them, you got to have them. And there's no copyright infringement because this is called parody. We're not competing with the movie business or the music business. We're creating art for a party. That's our market. So there's no, we're not taking any money out of their pockets. This is fun stuff. The Green Bomb the Wall. Robbie Green bombed the wall. A Hard Day's Night. Classic album covers. He's on all of the classic album covers we've ever done. Look at that. The all-time biggest selling album. There he is. Isn't that fun? Getting a kick out of that, right? And Crosby, Greenbaum, Stills, Nash & Young. I love these images. We're having a blast. And when you do one party, you get two more. This was a Japanese manga. All these pictures, the kids love it. This is a quinceañeras where we're actually making pictures at the party, printing them, and the people take the pictures home that instantly. You know, it takes 3 minutes to print the picture. And we make these mock-ups, it's going out of sight. You know, what we can do now is incredible. Now, this is something we did right in this very room. We had the Monty tribute when he passed away. We had that party on April 23rd of 2007. And at the very end, I said, how many of you never had your picture made with Monty? And everybody, half the people, there were 200 people here. So we set up a green screen, and there's Monty, there's his hand, and you go stand in front of the green screen and you get your picture with Monty. It's all done through Express Digital software. It's called Darkroom. You talked about Lightroom, Jane, I'm talking about Darkroom. And it just speeds up your shoot and print on location. The Topher party, we're doing it again this year. Last year they said we're having a 60s party. So we did their logo, we did some art, we did a CD, and then as you walked in, these were big light boxes. We own these light boxes and we rent them out to different clients. My framer made the light boxes. These are Duratrans. We made 6 light boxes for one client. And I got 2 of them back from her because she said, I don't need them all. And we made CDs, and what would happen, they bit down on the Abbey Road. We put their favorite songs here. These were giveaways, but you would stand in front of a green screen. We put you on the cover of the Rolling Stones magazine. That went inside the CD, and you went home with it.